Meet Brian Armstrong, founder, software engineer, consultant, risk manager, and public speaker. Brian is the CEO and co-founder of Coinbase, which is one of the well-known digital asset exchange companies. He has graduated from Rice University, holds a bachelor degree in economics and master degree in computer science fields. After the graduate, he worked in IBM as intern, then worked as consultant and risk manager in Deloitte and Touche. Later, he founded universitytutor.com for students, which is working worldwide. He also worked for Airbnb.com, enabling people to lease or rent short-term lodging. His great success came with Coinbase project. Now Coinbase is serving for 9.5 million people in 32 countries and a transactions worth $20 billion.